But those two are mere youngsters compared with Frau Luise Rissmann of Berlin. At 106, she decides to take her first air trip. With her daughter Elizabeth, she flies from Berlin to Hanover and enjoys every minute of it. The oldest woman in Germany, Frau Rissmann, is still at work. She helps her grandson in his tobacco shop. This is just a day off. The pilot asks her, what would you do if you were starting life again? That's easy, says Frau Rissmann. I'd be an air hostess.